For days now, Colorado hospitals have said they expect to be overwhelmed with patients suspected of having COVID-19. Now, the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers in Colorado to help assessing structures that could be used as temporary hospitals.
I can tell you that in some of the facilities we're looking at, some of those facilities are currently or were recently hospitals. Other facilities like hotels, dorms, things like that, those from a construction standpoint, I can speak to that, that would be difficult to convert, but not insurmountable. There's nothing that can't be done.
The Corps, seeing these photos, assessing locations in other states, is now doing the same here, checking to see if undisclosed structures have things like proper heating, cooling, sufficient doors and lighting, elevators, and suitable ambulance access. Since last Tuesday, the Corps has evaluated 21 different buildings at 17 different sites across the state.
And so there's not necessarily an end date for the assessments, but we obviously have to get to construction as soon as possible to hit those targets that the governor's referred to several times.
Some of those sites, we were told, are buildings that were former hospitals. Other sites could include arenas, barracks, and dorms. The process, urgent yet meticulous.
Well, any building is going to have, if it's been there for a while, it could have issues with the heating, ventilation, air conditioning. It could have roof leaks, for example. It could have issues with floors.
In Colorado tonight, the Corps of Engineers laying the groundwork for hospitals no one thought would ever be needed. And some of those places could be strictly used just for COVID-19 patients. Vicente Arenas, Fox 31.
Our thanks to Vicente. Right now, a local doctor.